5 Corvette paint resto, heading over across the bay again. It's a little cloudy today, but it should warm up nicely to be able to paint. What's on the agenda today is doing the body of the car, well, everything that's attached to it, the doors, the rockers, and the hood. So that'll be pretty huge to get that knocked out. And then after that, the only thing that's left is the bumpers. And maybe doing that tomorrow. I'm getting a little low on my clear, so hopefully I got enough to finish that out tomorrow, because I know the paint store is closed tomorrow. So here we go. See you there.